And then through all kinds of ways, make them look their best.
Just don't cut my nipple off.
I see here. Good. 1, 2, 3. Good. We can take it a step further if we want in the befores and the afters. Basically, you can take somebody and make them a little fatter or shorter.
Are people falling for this?
They fall for it all the time, and it's beyond what I can understand because it looks so silly to me. But of course, I'm somebody who's had sort of an inside backstage pass of what's really occurred, and I've been part of some of these scams that have played out.